在是在芝加哥国际机场。那么刚刚呢，我是在联合航空的这个客服柜台排了大概半小时，还没轮到我，因为我们结束了共和党全国党代表大会的采访，那么从芝加哥要回到华府。那么今天早上就看到通知说，这个航班有可能会有延误，所以我们是可以上网或者是说透过手机的 APP 来改行程。问题是这些行程这些网站啦还有 APP 其实也都出现宕机的状况，但是呢我们看到在这边其实和在台湾班机受到延误的这个旅客反应可能会很不一样，大家大部分知道情况发生了什么，那都是耐心等待。我们来听听旅客的说法。
Yeah, it's five and a half hours delayed. So that basically means I won't get home until midnight tonight.
Do you have confidence that it's going to be...
Nope, absolutely not. the only thing you can do is to wait and see, right, and have a lot of patience.
Actually, my first flight was delayed by about an hour and a half, and my second flight was completely canceled. Oh, yeah, I'm going to be down several hundred bucks because I had to book a brand new flight.So, yeah, and then maybe I can get on it, maybe I can't, so.
那么原本两个小时的航班就可以回到家，现在如果改开车，最保险的做法可以确定今天回到家至少得要12个小时。 TVBS 新闻黄松浦、倪家辉在美国芝加哥所做的报道。
想看最完整的新闻内容，记得下载 TVBS 新闻网 APP。